So Trevor, tell me a little bit about the guitar. What is your feeling? How do you feel about it?
It feels really good, man. I mean, all results gonna be really good, and I can't wait for people to see the reaction of the guitar, you know, because, you know, I already know we're gonna be top three. With this is
seaweed.
This is gonna wrap around. I'm gonna trim some of these flowers off first.
Yeah.
We're gonna wrap it around here. It's gonna go around this. So it'll be overlaying through here. So then
was
that
was that your test lens? Was that all, Trevor?
Well, it's actually your picture.
Yeah.
You guys had leaves hanging off there.
Yeah, but we couldn't find any leaves that were hanging off of here. So my mom's like, why don't you get something to wrap around the thing? You know, it's almost done here. Maybe another couple of hours. I'll give it about 3 more hours total, and it should be done. And I'll fill in all the color, and after all the color, I'll add the black outlines. And after that, if there's anything missing, I'll go and add color in there. Just like, you know,
this. It's just, you know, like just like any other art project.
It's such a crude attitude. It's back where it belongs. All the little kids growing up on
the stage. Big Bird and Cookie Guy.
Cookie Monster.
Cookie Monster, you're forever right.
Dad.
And who's this guy?
Elmo.
Elmo? What does he say?
He teaches you how to do stuff.
So what is your reaction to this rock and roll culture, Patrick? How about you? What do you think of the rock and roll culture, Sienna?
Yeah!
Would you like to be a rock and roll girl?
No.